What's happening, everybody? Video game weekend, bro. Yo, check it out, man. Thank you for being here. I know the video just started. Fuck it. Hit the like button. And then subscribe for more. Just finished at the gym. On my way to the desert to pick up the dog. See you when I get there.
Let's go.
It's a beautiful day. Beautiful day, a little overcasted. But
not too bad. So I'm a little behind on the class, and I'll tell you why. I'm taking too many notes. The remedy is I've decided just to read the material. Then every time I take like a pre-test or a practice test, that's what I'll focus on the note-taking. I should be halfway done with the material, and I am not. And I have shown to be very fast in my studies. So,
we gotta catch up, Hazel. Let's go get the other dogs. You need a bathroom, Angel?
Give Angel some privacy. See you in a minute. So yeah, we're a little behind on the network, but I'm gonna catch up. See y'all later. Gotta go.
Gym was a success, huh, Hazel? Huh, Angel?
The gym was a success. Gotta hurry up though. Let's go get Rocky and Luna.
You can hardly see us doing road work. So, we're getting some road work.
All right. Headed to the gym. It's Tuesday, which means it's pool day. You know, I'm real tempted to switch back to full body, but we're gonna wait till it gets a little bit warmer. But we're gonna go back to full body. I tend to do full body in the summertime and then push pool in the wintertime. And that seems to be a lot of fun for me. Gotta go. All right.
Here at work, chilling, doing my thing, studying for Network Plus. I got some really good advice from a bunch of different sources. I've been overthinking it. I've been overplotting. Just go with it. Let's just go with it. You know? Look at that. Killing it.
Deep sea. Deep sea. We're into some sprints. Yeah, man. Thursdays are like Fridays.
Saturday, it's a Saturday. Morning. Yeah. So earlier in the video, I said that I was gonna wait till it started warming up to switch to full body, but I'm switching to full body, yo. So today is my last traditional leg day until basically we switch the clocks in wintertime. Ah! Time to wake up, motherfucker.
Alright, let's turn this water off real quick. Alright, so, one cup of berries, one scoop of protein. I don't eat these, my wife likes these. One scoop of protein, and water, and then a bunch of spinach. This one, scoop of protein, water, an apple, and spinach. The summer cut begins!
Yeah, man, I forgot how hard fucking full body workouts were. I mean, that shit's awesome, but no wonder you only do it 3 days a week.
Oh, yeah. All right. So yesterday, we did the weights. Today, we do cardio. So, that's how my summer program goes. All right. Monday, Wednesday, Friday,
full body lifting, super high intensity, and some sprints after. Every other day, long distance cardio, and if time permitting, maybe even some strike training on the, I don't want to call it a heavy bag, but you know, the bag. All right, going to the mountain. We are way up here. Oh yeah. All right, guys, let's keep it going. I fucking missed this shit. I know she did. All right. So, this is what we do. Let's go.